Right, now let's get down to business, shall we?
Business, my lord?
Yes, bored because we're looking at some of the ways we can actually make a bit of money on this job.
Basically, there appear to be four major profit areas. Mm-hmm. Curses, pardons, relics, and selling the sexual favours of nuns.
Selling the sexual favours of nuns?
Yeah.
You mean some people actually pay for them?
Well, foreign businessmen, other nuns.
Yeah. No, well, let's start with the pardons, shall we?